five. Four ones. They fixed it. There isn't even a bump. As you know, it used to start with a bump whenever it started. I think this thing always fixed itself. But now I think the odor company was actually here and fixed it. Weirdly to say, this thing runs beautifully. It's weird that I'm sitting in this elevator. This is incredible. Can't believe that. Now we're gonna go down to one and end the video there. I like the same four buttons. Now I can feel comfortable standing under this light cover that fell. Pretty much it starts perfectly. Maybe a little bit of a bounce now, but no jolt. That was amazing. I know I'm overreacting a little bit to that, but I'm so used to this thing starting with a jolt.